Welcome, Annie Collins here for Fairy Stamper. Today we'll be creating this Thanks Fairy card. Let's go over the products I used to create this card. We used a fairy stamp called Ciana, which is FHS0443, some VersaFine Clair in Nocturne, some Cosmic Shimmer Pixie Powder in Midnight Blue, Nuvo Crystal Drops in Simply White. I'm going to use those to accent our little mushroom right here. Some cold press Strathmore watercolor paper. You can use regular cardstock, but I have watercolor paper since we'll be using a lot of water. And a side folding A2 card. So I also have some water here, and this is some distilled water in my little sprayer. So let's start with our backner. This is the Cosmic Shimmer Pixie Powder in Midnight Blue, and I'm just tapping the bottom of it and just dropping little bits of this powder. This is a highly pigmented, shimmery powder, so a little goes a long way. Now you just see this powder, once you'll activate it once you hit it with some water. As you can see, it starts changing there, and you'll see it has some blues and purples in there. And I'll just keep adding a little bit more water and moving the cardstock all around, so that the powders can move throughout our card panel. I also have a piece of paper towel here to sop up any of the extra water, because there's a lot. And I just move it around until I get the coverage I like. I'm just going to continue to do this all throughout the card panel. And yes, it will stain your fingers, but it does come out eventually. Just a couple hand washes, and if you don't like that, by all means wear gloves or anything you prefer to protect your hands. I don't mind getting all inky. Doesn't bother me at all. Plus, mine doesn't last very long because I wash my hands way too many times in a day. So now I'm going to heat set this so we can continue with our project. I'm going to heat it from the top and from behind. This will prevent a lot of the warping. It'll minimize it. But even with that, it gets a little warped, so I just manipulate the card panel till I get it as smooth as possible. So now I'm going to stamp our fairy right here. Excuse me. And I'm going to bring in my stamping platform, and I'm going to use the VersaFine Clair in Nocturne to do so. Putting my magnets down, I'll get my image here, center it as best as possible. And now I'm going to ink her up and stamp her down. Now, this is textured cardstock because it's watercolor paper, so I'll have to do this a couple times. I did some editing, so you don't have to watch me stamp it over and over, but I'm just letting you know that if you're using anything with lots of texture like watercolor paper, you will need to stamp it more than once. Now, some of the shimmer is coming through on her, which is beautiful, some of that blue shimmer, and I like it that way. So now let's go ahead and assemble our card. Let me just take a moment and tell you, I also die cut the word thanks from a die in my stash. I'll link one to the shop in the description box below. So I'm also bringing in some really thin craft foam. I picked this up at the dollar store. And I'm going to put that on the back of my panel, of my watercolor panel. This will help it minimize the warping and give it just a little hint of dimension. I mean, this is really thin craft foam. And I'm gonna use both tear tape and some art glitter glue to adhere this foam to our panel. So I'm gonna just apply some, I guess my glue is still a little clogged there, sorry. I'm gonna apply some. This will give me some time to wiggle this onto my panel, make sure it's centered on the back. And I'll repeat the process again, putting some tear tape and then some art glitter glue so that I can center that onto our card base. This is a fairly quick card because that pixie powder does all that beautiful background for you. And it was simple. I mean, you sprinkle a little bit of the powder, spritz it with some water, and you're good to go. All right, so now we're going to center this out so that we have about 1/8 inch all around our card of white showing, and that is the card base. We're going to add our thanks, and I just did this once from black cardstock, I didn't want a whole lot of dimension on this card. Sometimes I want a lot, sometimes I don't. All right, so I'm gonna adhere this here. I use a little bit of glue dots on the back of it. Get that as straight as possible. And then to embellish it, we're gonna just bring in some sequins. So we're gonna bring in some sequins and our Simply White Nuvo drops. First, we'll start with our Nuvo drops on our mushroom. And I try to keep my bottle up and down, straight up and down, and squeeze gently, and then do a little swirl to take it to top it off so that I don't have that little chocolate chip look to my drops. And then I just tap it on the back to smooth them out. And I always test it out on a piece of scrap paper first. So now these are sequins from Doodle Paper Playground, and this is called Alison's Peacock. No, I forgot what it's called. Sorry, I'll have it listed below. It's Alison's Peacock, Goth Peacock. That's what it is. Alison's Goth Peacock. And these are just some sequins. It's a sparkle blend. It has a little bit of everything in there, and I'm just taking out the colors I want. I want some of this little bit of purple. I definitely want this one because it has a little bit of every color in there. It has some purples, some blues, being that our Cosmic Shimmer powder has a little bit of that purple showing through. So I have some blues and then a tad of the black as well. And I'm just going to put some around our sentiment and then below our little fairy here. And that's it. I don't want a whole lot because we have that shimmer powder on there. And then the sequins. So here we have, you can see the detail of the sequins, of the dimension that the Simply White Nuvo drops give to it. And our card is finished. Again, let's go over the products. I use Ciana FH043. And I use some Cosmic Shimmer powder, Pixie powder in Midnight Blue. Our Alison's Goth Peacock from this. Doodles Paper Playground, and a Nuvo Crystal Drops in Simply White. And along with some art glitter glue to put it all together, our VersaFine Clair in Nocturne, and our card is complete. Like always, I'll have everything listed and linked in the description box below. Thank you so much for being here. I hope you like and subscribe to our channel.